Amazon Alexa and Google Assistant are two of the most convenient ways to interact with your smart home devices. However, managing all of these devices from various apps can quickly become a nightmare. In today's video, we've picked the best apps for controlling your smart bulbs, plugs, and other household items. Please subscribe to the channel for more smart home videos. Let's begin. The Google Home app is the most convenient way to use the Google Assistant. All of the devices you use with Google Assistant are automatically listed in the app. There's no need to manually add each device to the app, and you can control them all from a single screen. Routines in the app can also assist you in automating various commands at home, such as turning off all the lights when you leave. However, because there are few starting conditions to choose from, these routines are relatively limited. Most people will be able to use Google Home. Sure, it can't do everything, and you'll probably need to look into other apps if you want to perform more complex actions, but it doesn't require a lot of setup and is fairly simple to use. Amazon's app, like Google's, allows you to control your devices and organize them into rooms. It is also compatible with a wide variety of products and services. Alexa's routines, in my opinion, are more capable than those of Google Home. You can automate it with a lot more triggers. For example, Alexa sounds can recognize when you let your fridge door open. And there's a lot more. Alexa has icons for each room that allow you to turn off all lights or plugs in a single tap. Unfortunately, it isn't intelligent enough to recognize lamps connected to a smart plug. That is, if you tap the icon to turn on all the lights in the living room, it will not turn on the ones that are connected to smart plugs. There is an entire line of options that you can add to what you control with Alexa. Speakers, clocks, earbuds, and even glasses are available. Alexa can monitor and control smart lights, thermostats, and locks. It is even possible to use your speakers as a two-way intercom. All of your Alexa commands and settings can be customized in the Alexa app. Samsung SmartThings is one of the most visually appealing apps on this list. Although it is made by Samsung, it is not limited to the company's products and does not require a hub. It can integrate with a variety of third-party services. SmartThings is easy to set up, and the app allows you to organize devices by room. You can even set the lights to turn off after a certain period of time or at a specific hour. You can also set up multiple locations with the app. The SmartThings app allows you to receive notifications about what's going on at home regardless of where you are. You'll receive instant notifications for a variety of conditions, such as unauthorized entry, smoke, floods, or anything else you specify. Compared to Google Home and Alexa, there are far fewer compatible services. Furthermore, SmartThings does not allow you to change the color of all the lights in a single room at the same time, forcing you to manually adjust the hue of each bulb. The built-in automation features are quite powerful. They can be conditional and control multiple devices simultaneously. It is simple to set up. Let's take a look at some more relevant smart home apps for 2022. Yonomi is designed to help you automate tasks around the house. However, it can be used as a remote control for lights and other devices. It is simple to install and can detect which devices are connected to your Wi-Fi network. It does not, however, support organizations. Individual apps can be controlled, but multiple lights cannot be turned on or off at the same time. Yonomi, on the other hand, may be useful when creating routines that are conditional. However, because there aren't many supported services, you'll have to weigh its importance in relation to the other apps on the list. Olisto is an app that allows you to automate the majority of your smart home devices and appliances, then direct them to communicate with one another. It enables you to create trigs based on various elements, such as time or location, to perform different actions. You can, for example, ask it to turn on the lights, lock the doors, and open the blinds every weekday at 10 a.m. Its ability to create nail buttons to perform trigs is pretty powerful. When you get home, for example, you can press a single virtual button to open the blinds, turn on the lights, and start playing music on your speakers. The disadvantage is that you must manually create a button for each feature in each product, which is time-consuming to set up, but very convenient when used on a daily basis. What do you think of today's list? Please share your thoughts in the comments section below.